So here's what we're doing. Gonna be a ton of resets on this first stage for Crystal Man. Until it goes perfectly, and then we're gonna go through with the run and just hope that I don't die on Gyro Man trying to grab the letter. Believe it or not, I've made it pretty far a couple times and then died really stupid deaths almost every time in Napalm Man stage like a moron. Oh yeah, here we go. That's what you want, E-Tang? Nope. No! It's okay though. We're not gonna gold split, but we'll live. Not gonna complain. Oops. Fuck. Wasn't quite where I was expecting him to pop up. Oh crap, can't do that. Snuffs a percent. No killing the enemies with the rush. So I feel like you can't start a charge while you're sliding. Which is why you see me not slide quite as much as I probably should be. No, no. Alright. Not the prettiest, but whatever. Shot a few shots with the rush coil, but didn't hit anything. My favorite thing to do so far in Snubster. I love these Snubster percent runs, to be honest. I'm not a big fan of the no miss challenge, just personally, it's not what I signed up for. This really appeals to me. Of course, recording episodes is tons of fun. And everyone's been tons of fun to work with, so what more can I say? Whose turn is really fun to do? Even if the gameplay really takes a backseat to the dialogue in that series. Oh crap. Damn, that's never happened. Jump, you moron. Not gonna be a gold split here. So what I'm trying to do here is beat Felon's record time, because he's the only one with the time on the board. And generally, I think even when he gets times that are really good for Snubster percent, he doesn't like to submit them until unless they're like either first or second place. Like right now I'm second on the board for Mega Man 4 Snubster percent. I'm pretty sure Felon's time is a lot faster than mine. Like I watched Nico's PB and it was in a race, and Felon was just like a minute behind him, I think. But Felon's the only one on the board for 5, because no one else really cares. And I guess he has the fastest time. But I've watched his PB, and in his PB, he's like going for no misses, for like points and shit, and he had deaths. And I had one run, candy bars, and a couple other people were watching recently, in the past week or so. that I was on PB pace. Because I've done this a couple times already, snaps a percent, but I'm holding myself to a much higher standard this time. I was like 30 seconds ahead of Felon near the end of the Proto Man Castle. And I died a really stupid death. Oh shit. This is not the ideal RNG that I want. No, he's giving me way better before. Fuck. Oh, hey, he's dead. Gold split? What? Sorry to hear. I think maybe I'm sharing the internet right now. If I open the door, I'll get a better signal. Sometimes that happens. Maybe my voice won't echo as much either. A lot more fun in Splash Woman's stage with enemies to shoot at, but also not as pretty to look at. Oh, come on. Okay. Good, give me some shit I can use. The reason why we do this stage so early in the fuck is because fuck that letter is very missable in this stage. Fucking shit! This is going very badly. I don't even need another one of those. I think I'll be alright if I don't take too many more hits. Close one. Shit. Kind of an annoying boss. But I've had worse. Starman. damn it. Game's a joy to play until you get to the proto castle. I've had it go better, but I've had it go worse. There we go, finally. Fuck. 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 Fucking shit. That's gonna be a problem. Not helpful. Fucking shit. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna be ballsy enough to jump under these things. I would need to practice such a strategy first. Probably could have slid under that one though. And no, that one seems a bit too far. All right. surprised I'm gonna be 4 seconds behind. Didn't think it went that badly. A lot of damage though. Yeah, that Apache Joe slowed me down, that's right. I have to live with it today. Charge man out of the way. Because I do not care much for his boss fight. One of my least favorite bosses to fight. All time. Here? Nope. There we go. This part totally easier than the first part. Stage gets easier like the further you get. Not a very long stage either. Still a cool background. How'd that not hit? How the fuck did that not hit? Not much care for that boss fight. Maybe that first part of the stage that really screwed me. Nope. Crap. No. Jesus. Definitely appreciate the transition right there. Oh god, try to do the up slide. That's how you enter a boss gate. Mm-hmm. slow me down. Sure, I've had that go worse. Not the lag. So many transitions in this stage. Something just occurred to me. I could save time in Crystal Man stage. Skipping that M tank and grab the one in this stage. Something to remember for next time if I fuck this up again. I very well could when I get to next stage and beyond. Not my favorite, but whatever. How many lives do I have now? Like 12? Fuck! Okay, don't wanna fuck this up. Fucking shit. Here we go, no turning back. Oh God. Good shape. crap! One could argue that I probably wasted too much water wave on that fight. Fuck, I forget which way to go every time. Not that way. Take a hit. Deserve it. It's fine. Fuck. That was too many. Oh, an E-tank, that's right. Gonna need it. Oh god. How do you even handle that? Say what you will about this game, it controls okay. Alright. We're gonna try some risky strats here. Yeah, why not? Fucking shit. Oh, jeez. Tempted, but... Oh god! My heart definitely skipped a beat. Even happened. I don't fucking get it. Actually, yeah, can I? Oh shit. There we go. Oh damn, I should have filled my super arrow. What a dumb shit I've been. Well, I can always do this. I'm gonna be using an E-tank on this guy. Come on. Gonna need an M-tank at some point. Get that super arrow. That figures. I guess you could use B, but I've always done just fine with the Buster. L. L for love. This is the worst I've ever done in this fight. Jesus, what an embarrassment. Yeah, no shit. Get on with it. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I split as soon as I hear the flying saucer sound. I knew that. Good thing I have 18 extra lives. So far, I've probably lost a good half a minute or more just due to deaths. The stupid variety. Actually, I hate this stage. I just remember I always tend to do badly in it. I'm gonna get that, I don't even care. Pretty much never do this. Can I stand in it? I guess I can. That could have gone worse. I can accept that. They always give you just enough time to charge. That's smart. Here, I'll take it. Gonna need an M-Tank if I can't fill up my weapon energy before this boss. Is it M-Tank or S-Tank? I always forget. Probably depends on the game. I think 7 had the S-Tank and this game had the M-Tank. And the L-Tank. Is this a weapon refill? Nope. I would have rather had the weapon refill. Okay, so I could use the rush jet, but I won't. Stage, one of the more intense in the series. Oh, damn it, seriously? Don't want to give me a something? Anything? Except an extra life? Thanks. Just what I wanted. Lucky. Okay, here we go. Ooh, that was almost a problem. Well? I'm gonna hit him with a charge shot and I'm gonna use an M-Tank. So much for that. Man, that eats up a lot of time. That's just my radiator in the background. Sweet. Okay, I don't remember who's where. Trying to save some Star Crash for Wily. Worth it. Ah! god. It's bad RNG for me. Quickly enough, though. No! Oh god, stupid. Alright, here we go. I've never really done this in a while. I'm not good at using this weapon on him. I may give up and switch to Buster, but I'll give this a good effort here. Fuck. Not a terrible weakness. It works. It's a fun challenge. Rewarding to pull off. Alright. One more stage. Well, we're not going to get a sub 50, but we'll get first on the board. Probably 52. Oh, but it's kind of a slow fight, I forgot. It's only two forms. If I can do this in less than 5 minutes, first on the board. Fuck's sake, you stupid bird. Love to get a sub 52. There we go. 51, 51. That's it. First on the board. I can finally stop playing this game. I don't know. You got fun with practice, at least. It's not a horrible game to play. There is joy to be had. All of them are playable except for Mega Man 8. Oh, you mean the sound? That's my radiator. Unless I'm just getting some Twitch messages now that got sent a while ago. Wouldn't surprise me much. That's funny. I never got excited when Mega Man 4 was announced. And with 5 I got excited again. And I've been excited for every game ever since. Go figure. Yeah, at least in this game, Mega Man does what you tell him to do. Physics aren't terrible, it's just that you can't start a You can't start a charge while you're sliding, and if you're sliding while charging, you won't advance from one charge stage to the next. So if you go through like a long slide and you're just in like the red charge for like the level 2 shop and not the level 3, you will never reach level 3 until after you come out of the slide. And enough time passes after that. Kinda bullshit. Fuck Charge Man, though. Get him out of my game. Probably my least favorite Robot Master of all time. I always have a real hard time coming up with the Robot Master I dislike fighting more than him. It's just not fun. Crystal Man, he's a lot of fun. Starman's fun. Crystal Man's more of a challenge. Slightly better boss fight. But if I had to pick a favorite Robot Master from this game, I'd go Starman. Gives you the super arrow. Got the low gravity in a stage. Shooting through his shield. Risk reward. Some cool enemies. Can slide jump in his stage. Couldn't do that in Mega Man 4 underwater with the water physics, but this game low gravity you can. You know, I should have tested that in the Wily stages when I was underwater, if I could do a slide jump. Probably the worst thing I can say about this game, the Dark Man fights. At least the first, like, one or two. But they're not totally brain dead. I mean, there's some challenge involved. They're all better than the Toad Man fight. I could see myself going back to this game at some point. Big question about what's next. Don't think I need to do 6, there's already plenty of good times on the board for that. Doesn't seem like my fun idea of a game to speedrun with the slide jump problems it has. Definitely enjoy it though, one of my favorites, just casually, if not my favorite, on a good day, sometimes. This game used to be my favorite, oddly. I hate the boss refights though, same rooms, like, come on, I've already done that. Oh, that'll be it for tonight, thanks for anyone who watched.